Do you know you could count down 2021 twice?
I am going to talk about where does New Year come first.
As December 31st comes, the world is preparing to come together and celebrate the arrival of a brand new year. But the new year arrives at different times for different countries across the world. Do you think Australia and New Zealand are the first countries to celebrate New Year?
No, Australia and New Zealand are not the first countries to welcome the New Year.
Tonga, Samoa and Christmas Island are the first countries to welcome the New Year. American Samoa and Baker Islands are the last to welcome the New Year. American Samoa at 11 a.m., just 558 miles from Tonga, where locals and visitors were celebrating a full 25 hours before. It's therefore possible to get a quick flight in between the two and count down to 2021 twice. Thank you for watching and Happy New Year!